it isn't my friend, the Mad Hatter. Please make yourself at home. Care for some? Yeah. You defeated me. How can this be true? You are truly amazing. I am no match for your splendor, skills, and fine hats. Have mercy, O great hunter, and just buy a new hat, will you? Don't take your rage out on my things. The devices took me decades to assemble. Breaking them is just rude. Like the place. It's a bit overwhelming for your brutish persona, isn't it? Well, yes, I do have my hobbies. Being immortal. Playing with living things, making dead things out of them, making them living. My machines and die already. You are seriously pissing me off. Still sucks. Vicky, you do know I don't need toilet, right? Merely having a good laugh at your expense. I could quench your life with a snap of my fingers, but where's the fun in that? Thank you. Tell me, did the solicitor send you my way? I hoped you'd kill him for me. It looks like he had the same bright idea. Only one hitch in his plan, though. I don't plan on dying. Not today. Not ever.
Send my regards to the solicitor. Can evil ever be truly defeated? Or is it eternal, like a dark seed, always finding new ways to sprout and corrupt the world?